is Monday, May the 24th, and we've got some exciting stuff going on this week. There's not a lot of programming going on because that's because we're getting ready for so many bigger and better things. Oh my gosh, because we're this close to summer reading. In fact, that's what's happening on Tuesday.
It's Wednesday.
See, I don't even know what day it is. I'm so excited.
Yeah.
So it's Wednesday. Miss Lori's doing the check it out.
Check it out. And we're going to be talking about our summer reading program and all the fun stuff we have planned. So we have lots of cool things that we have in the works for you guys, and we can't wait to share them all with you. So you're going to have to just wait. And then you'll have to watch and listen and find out all the cool stuff. So we have lots of fun things planned for you, and we'll let you know real soon.
That's right, so check it out on Wednesday.
Check it out.
And if you're a grown-up or an adult and you didn't get last Wednesday's check it out, go back and check it out, because it will give you all the instructions you need, all the stuff you need to know for the adult summer reading program, because that all starts whether you're a baby or a preschooler or a K through five or a teen or an adult. We got a reading program for you, and they all start June 14th. Exciting stuff. But
yay,
Here's some even more exciting stuff that's gonna start like real soon, like Friday.
Yes.
Friday at 3:30, we are having on Facebook Live, so join us on Facebook Live, 3:30, we are going to have the ribbon cutting, yay, for Storybook Park and Storywalk. That's the official grand opening, and from then all summer long, weather permitting, the Storybook Park and the Storywalk will be open 24/7 for you to come in and look at the fabulous book covers that folks have done, participate in the Storywalk, because that'll be so much fun. You'll get to actually vote for your favorite book cover. There are prizes for People's Choice Awards, so if you got a friend or family member who did a book cover for us, well, hey, come on out and vote for them.
That's right.
And if you didn't, well, just come on out and enjoy it anyway, because it's really cool, it's really fabulous, and people worked really hard on it.
Works of art.
And they are, they're works of art. The story walk is lots of fun, and it's for all ages. Everybody can have fun. So come on out and check that out. Like I said, don't miss the ribbon cutting. That happens 3:30 this Friday. And we will be, in addition to being live, we will have storybook characters wandering around the park, waving at the cars, cheering as you go by. It's gonna be all kinds of fun. So make sure you don't miss a minute of it. And where is all this fun happening?
At the Kingsville Public Library.
Remember, we are open for browsing and computer usage. Come on in. And if you're not ready for that, we're still doing curbside. So we're here for you.
Yes, we are.
Have a great week, and we will see you real soon.
Bye, everyone.